Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the Zoom feature on PlayStation 5. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The Zoom feature is not enabled by default on PS5, so first we have to turn it on. To do that, from the dashboard of PS5, move to the top where it says Games and Media, and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, select Accessibility. In Accessibility Settings, select Display and Sound. The first option in Display and Sound Settings is Zoom. Open that. Turn on the toggle to enable Zoom on your PS5. Once that's enabled, you can now start using the Zoom feature. To zoom, press the PS button and square at the same time. This will magnify the screen. You can press the PS button and square again to zoom in even further. You can use the right stick to move the display area. Press circle to reset the zoom back to normal. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.